boca.
I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
Shall fall, you said. You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an oar.
He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sector is basically impenetrable.
Well, guess why more.
It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my oar, a long time ago.
Really? Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken oar and bend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. The tactic is lead madness, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the fire and the transom. You should be able to find them there.
Obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory,
But my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They'll be back. They will be back.
for help, and this is how you repay me? How dare you? These cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's...
cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man! How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man! It was an accident!
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault! Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
No, please! I'll do anything! Whatever you want! Anything! I'll do anything! I'm innocent!
Is used in the transom. Go to the choir and find the rest. Was there something else?
Of August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry, no time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry! Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Paint the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come!
Please, I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines, paint the man, cut the lines! Leave the man cries. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain. Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
Thank you.
then there might still be a chance. Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another world. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate then. Please, find the ingredients and prepare the tonic via the scribes. And do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier keeping you from the inner sanctum will only be breached for a short time. Unless everything is taken care of before mending the orb, you won't be able to save me. I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right...